Hey Premiere Pros, it's Paul Murphy here, and today I'm going to show you how the f*** to automatically bleep your videos. Okay, so I have some media on my timeline here. It's about 15 minutes long and it has a lot of swearing in it. And I need to remove all of those swear words and replace them with a bleep. So I want to do this automatically. I don't want to do this manually. So the first thing I'm going to do is transcribe my media. So I'm going to go over to my project panel and find my media that has all of the swear words in it. I'm going to right click it and I'm going to choose transcribe. And over here, I'm going to choose my language as English and I'm going to say, yes, this has separate speakers in it and choose transcribe. And I can see the progress of this in the text panel under the transcript tab. All right, and then once this is finished, I'm gonna go over to my timeline and I want to lock my video track because I don't wanna make any changes to that. And then I'm gonna go over to the text panel and search for the word that I wanna bleep. So in this case, the word f***. And underneath here, you can see I've got the option to delete this and to delete all, but I need to change one thing first. Rather than choosing extract, which is going to cut the word and close the space left behind, I want to choose lift, which is going to just cut the word and leave that gap behind. So with that selected, I'm going to go over to delete all. And now I've cut the word f*** out of all of this. So I can actually play this through, and wherever somebody has said the word f***, there's just going to be silence.
Right.
You won't cut off, obviously. It's just
into the Wikipedia page for we'll trace it.
And maybe that's what you're looking for in terms of your censorship, but personally I want to put a bleeping sound in there. So to create the bleeping sound, I'm going to go over to my project panel. I'm going to go down to my new item button and I want to choose bars and tone, and then I'll click OK. These settings look fine. And then I want to add just the audio part of those bars and tone into my timeline. So I'm going to make sure that I have V1 unticked and A1 ticked. And then I'm going to drag my bars and tone into the timeline and just stretch this out so that it's the full length of my sequence. And now I want to select all of my audio files. So I'm going to click and drag across all of these to select them. And I'm going to use a shortcut, which is Alt or Option, and then the arrow down key. And this is going to move those clips over the top of the bars and tone, but it's also going to overwrite the bars and tone. So what I can now do is I'm just going to delete audio track one because I don't actually need this anymore. And I'll expand out audio track two. And if you look in here, you can see that wherever there was a swear word, wherever somebody said the word f***, there are now beeps.
Exactly.
Right.
You won't cut off, obviously.
That's pretty good now. We have now bleeped, I think, basically about 50 swear words in one move like that. The only thing that I would add to this now is whenever we switch to the bleeping sound, there's actually like a little bit of a clicking sound because of the transition, the actual cut point where we've suddenly gone to the bleep. So I would actually like to just fade that a little bit. So I'm actually going to go over to my settings and I'm going to go down to my timeline settings. And where it says audio transition default duration, I'm going to change this from seconds to frames, and I'm going to change it to 2 frames. So I want an audio transition of just 2 frames. I'm going to look at my entire timeline. Incidentally, the shortcut for that is the backward slash to show me the entire timeline. And I want to select all of these cuts that I have here. So I'm going to hold down the command or control key, click and drag across all of these cuts. And then I'm going to go up to my sequence menu and I want to choose apply audio transition. And now that's automatically added that 2-frame transition to all of my bleeps.
Exactly.
Right.
You won't cut off, obviously.
Hey, I hope you found this video useful. And if you did, please remember to like and subscribe and maybe check out some of these other videos.